Hi everyone, welcome to SSR classes. Today in this video we have to draw a line of length 2.4 centimeter in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, here I am going to use scale to first measure the length 2.4 centimeter. And also here I'm using pen, but you have to use scale at home. Okay, so putting the scale by this way and first counting the length 2.4 centimeter. So this is the starting zero, so first marking the zero here, and this is starting zero, and now counting. So this is 1 centimeter and this one 2 centimeter, and now counting 2.4. so this is 1 2 3 4, so this is 2.4 centimeter. So marking here and joining this. Next, taking here point A and here B, so AB equals to 2.4 centimeter line. Therefore, here AB is a line of length 2.4 centimeter. So by this way, you can draw a line of length 2.4 centimeter by using scale at home. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching.